continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Bravo 6, we're clear of the mod. Thanks for the assist. We'll hold down the left flank and provide supporting fire. Out. Bravo 6, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over.
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over.
Roger. Move it.
Fire!
Griggs, keep them pinned down from here. Bravo, head out back and flank them from the right.
They're pulling back! Stay sharp! It could be a trap!
Enemy tank coming up the road!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot. Get the hell out of here. Coming through. Roger. that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, 2nd Platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
I tend to subscribe to...
Subscribe to this policy.
Do it! Do it! Do it!